turns the puck over, and here we go again, up the ice.
Now it's Trennan. Behind the net for Luke Cunning. Right in front! They score! The fourth line connects for Nashville. Yakov Trennan led the rush. Cunning with the centering pass, and Nashville leads it 2-0 as Colton Sissons able to finish it.
Well, and look at this. You mentioned Luke Cunning. He was on the first line last game. He's playing on the fourth line. It doesn't matter. You go in there. Look at the Yak. Gets it on the forecheck. Tips it over to Cunning. He spins around so he can see the ice. What's in front of him? Where's the threat? Colton Sissons. Look at that little shimmy. Gets right into scoring position. Creates a lane for Cunning and hits him right on the tape. Bang, bang. Back of the net.
Best first period the Predators have played this year so far. Still.